Hello，大家好。首先多谢大家今日参加 Amidus 同埋 VMware 举办嘅 Webinar。今日嘅主题系2021年企业安全性新趋势 （Intrinsic Security）。我哋好荣幸可以请到好有分量嘅嘉宾 VMware 嘅 Senior Business Solution Architect Eric Ng，同埋我哋 Amidus 嘅 Technical 代表阿 Eve，去同我哋分享一下2021年企业喺 Security 方面嘅新趋势。Eric 會針對同大家分享一下喺呢個 new normal 之下，點樣去運用嶄新嘅概念 intrinsic security 去保護 data center、cloud 同埋 endpoint。而阿 Eve 將會為大家去做一啲產品示範嘅。咁提一提大家啦，咁如果喺 Webinar 過程中有任何發問咧，都歡迎隨時喺 Q&A 個 chat box 入邊留低你哋嘅問題嘅。咁我哋嘅專家咧就會喺 Webinar 完結之前去解答大家嘅問題。另外啦，咁我哋都會有一份問卷嘅。咁喺 Webinar 完之前咧，咁都希望大家可以填一填呢一份問卷。咁填完之後咧，我哋都會有份精美嘅紀念品送翻俾大家嘅。咁事不宜遲啦，不如我將個時間交俾阿 Eve，交俾阿 Eric 先。
好啊，唔該晒。咁我而家就開始我個 part 啦。即係睇到我 screen 係嘛？OK，咁啊，大家好啦。咁我係 Eric 啦。咁我係 VMware 嘅 Solution Architect。咁啊，負責security 方面嘅 solution 啦。咁今日就好高興咧，同大家就分享翻我哋其實。就有啲針對少少針對性喺個 VDI 上面嘅 security 嘅solution 啦。咁大家頭先睇個短片都睇到就係話我哋 carbon black 啦。咁 carbon black 我哋會有係一個即係 security 嘅方案 for 你哋嗰啲endpoint 啦。咁今次我哋就 extend 去到嗰個VDI 嘅層次。咁啊，其實呢件事其實不嬲都係有啲原因嘅，因為其實頭先嗰個 video 都講咗啦，而家個 new normal 啦。而家 new normal 實際上大家好多時候都 work from home 啦，係嘛？咁我而家都 work from home 啦，係咪？咁實際上咁IT security 或者 IT infrastructure team 其實都會有好多 challenge 啦，例如譬如話你個 access 嗰個途徑啦，你用嘅 device 多咗好多啦，咁實際上你嘅 security concern 亦都會多咗好多啦。咁另一樣嘢就係話，譬如個 compliance 啦，OK，實際上你去到我哋咁多 device 嚟講，或者我哋嗰個 endpoint 多咗，咁變咗實際上你個 compliance 會係點樣 make sure 到佢係 compliant to 你個 policy 咧？咁呢啲都係我哋而家喺譬如 secure 上面嗰個或者我哋喺個 new normal 下邊，我哋會有 concern 啦。咁所以我哋實際上即係除咗話我哋會喺 endpoint 上面做之外，我哋會用多咗 VDI 啦，係嘛？咁用多 VDI 之後，咁我哋就會諗好多方案咯。因為 VDI 嗰時候通常都係可能係一個 server farm 啦，咁你哋透過一啲方式去 access 翻你個 server farm 裏邊嗰個 image 啦，或者個 desktop 啦，係嘛？咁你哋會諗啦，咁如果我哋而家咁多人 work from home，我哋會唔會需要嗰個 consolidation ratio 會高啲咧？咁或者話如果我真係唔夠嘅，我咪要加機咯，係嘛？我哋加多啲 VDI 咯。咁實際上，所以我哋會諗啦。我哋實際上，咦？我哋有冇辦法可以用一個即係譬如話同一部機可以裝多啲 VDI desktop 嘅？咁你咪可以個 cost 可以減少少少，即係減低好多咯，係嘛？咁變咗，所以實成個過程或者成個pandemic 個嗰個情況之下，實際上大家會好多好多嘢考慮。所以今日我哋會圍繞住呢個主題咧，就睇翻我哋喺嗰個 VDI 上邊啦，即係我哋或者係應該話 more specific 就去講我哋 horizon 嘅 solution 上邊，我哋實際上我點樣去喺個 pandemic 上邊幫大家去做好呢個 security。好啦，咁頭先講咗啦，實際上一講話 VDI，一講 security，咁我哋會諗幾樣嘢。咁第一線個 capacity 啦，咁 sorry capability 啦，咁 capability 係咩意思咧？實際上就係話好多人就話，如果我要 secure 個 VDI，我淨係會哇，我裝個 antivirus 咪得咯。咁但係大家都知道 antivirus 好多嘢都防唔到啦。咁另外一樣嘢，頭先講咗啦，譬如話 compliance 啊，實際上個 vulnerability 實際上你做唔做到咧？你 check 唔 check 到咧？會唔會有啲人即係可能就有啲人用一啲譬如話。 高端 image 去空啲機出嚟啦。咁跟住哦，一過一段時間殺咗，但係有啲人就未必係嗰啲係 persistent 噶嘛。咁如果你 persistent 嘅 video 的話，咁實際上你會唔會因為不斷個流程改變咗啊，或者不斷用嗰部機，令到其實你開咗啲 security 個 hole 出嚟咧？所以個 capability 上邊你會睇啦，喂，除咗 antivirus 之外，我會諗好多嘢。咁另外頭先都講咗啦，你 pandemic 嚟講，你人就越嚟越多噶啦，咁你 VDI 就越嚟越多噶啦。咁第一件事，你會唔會喺度諗就話，我哋嗰、那個performance， 我加 VDI 之後，我個 performance 會唔會，即係我加咗 VDI 之後，即係越嚟越加多 loading 之後，佢 performance 會唔會真係低咗咧？咁同埋，如果我哋真係係咁喺度加啲 agent 啊，加啲 security 嘅 solution 上去之後，咁你會加重咗個 loading 嘅喎。咁你加重 loading 之後，咁你 performance 會差咗咧，係嘛？咁所以我哋喺度諗就話，喂，其實你成件事係咪應該朝咗一個新嘅方向？就係、是、話我盡量希望用一個 agent， 或者係話甚至係 agentless 啊，咁應該會講嘅。OK， 就係話去 minimize 嗰個 loading on 個 CPU， 咁你個 consolidation ratio 啊，你個 performance 啊，任何嘢都會好好多咯。OK， 所以依亦都係我要睇到個 challenge 啫。即係話實在去到 pandemic 啦，咁我一路喺度加機，一路喺度加 VDI， 咁有咩辦法可以用同一個 infrastructure 可以加多啲 secure 嘅 VDI 咧 ？OK， 咁喺度講一個 secure 嘅 VDI， 實際上我哋基本上我哋係分三個範疇去諗啦。我會覺得即係第一個就係話，即係喺左手面啦，我會見到就係話一個 risk 嘅 management 啦，即係話喂，我點去 harden 嗰個 security 個 environment 啦，即係 make sure 咗你嗰個 attack interface 少少少啦。即係簡單啲嚟講，即係喺嗰個有啲 baseline config 嘅，喺 baseline security 一定要做咗嘅。譬如話 SSH 你唔俾人開啊。或者係有啲嘢你唔係咁有啲開有啲 security port 一定唔會俾你開嘅，或者有啲 application 一定唔俾你行嘅，係嘛？咁呢啲係我哋個 baseline。咁我要 make sure 到我哋可以係identify 到，就話有陣時，咦有冇人真係無端端開咗你個 hole 咧，或者開咗你個 port 咧，係嘛？咁我哋有啲 periodic 嘅 scanning 希望要做到啦。咁另外啦，就話我就算如果真係有人去 try to attack 你，你都希望可以 prevent 到成件事嘅。OK， 咁 prevent 到即係話，唔淨止係 malware 啦 ，non malware 都得啦，係嘛？咁所以我頭先講話，傳統嘅 antivirus 其實已經唔足夠啦，因為而家基本上90%嘅以上嘅 attack 都係啲 non malware 嘅嘢㗎啦。咁你冇理由係仲係用一個傳統嘅 antivirus 去做啦。咁另外啦，如果真係中咗啦，咁你會諗啊，喂，我點去 detect 佢啦？我點去真係揾翻個源頭啦？個源頭可能你唔係第一部機㗎喎。會唔會係根本個 network 裏邊已經有啲嘢咧？係嘛？咁我依家會再講一講一個reference architecture 啦。實際上喺成個 infrastructure 上面，其實你好多嘢可以保障你個VDI 嘅。咁啊，唔淨止係 coming back endpoint 啦。咁我依家會再講一講，提一提俾大家啦。咁但係話去 VDI 嘅 security 嚟講，我會覺得起碼我哋有三樣嘢一定要做到。OK， 如果唔係，基本上你係冇辦法 protect 你個 VDI， 你個 resource 嘅 ，OK？ 好啦，咁當然啦，我要做到咁多嘢咧，實際上如果市面上真係要做曬所有嘢咧，就可能要好多好多嘅 tools 去做啦，係嘛？咁你可能要用一啲 tools 做 antivirus 啦 ，OK？ 有啲 tools 就去做 whitelisting 啦，有啲 tools 就將啲 M 做 EDR 啦。有些 tools 就可能做一個 total 嘅 visibility 啦，啊，咁你實際上頭先都講咗啦，你越得裝得 tools 咧，其實你嗰個 loading 會大啦，咁你嗰個 number of VDI per 你個 host 一定少咗啦。咁另一樣嘢就係話，我覺得更加，即係除咗即係我都不嬲都講噶啦，錢能夠解決嘅就唔係問題啦。咁即係話，咁我最多加機啫。咁但係有陣時有啲嘢其實係解決唔到喎。例如譬如話，你揸住咁多個 tools， 每個 team， 即係基本上你條呢個 tools 其實係有係啊橫跨唔同嘅 infra 唔同嘅 team 嘅，即係有 infra team 啦，有 operation team 啦，有 security team 啦。咁實際上你會睇到每個人揸住啲 information 可能係唔同喎。其實你 collaborate 唔到，大家睇個孤兒啊，大家睇嗰個 information source 都唔同。咁所以實際上，如果係真係出現咗 attack 或者出現咗一啲 emergency 嘅情況之下，佢哋冇可能會知道咗。即係其實個源頭喺邊度啦？其實會唔會大家睇嘅嘢 即係其實可能係同一件事，但係可能其實唔係同一件事，都唔知道嘅喎。咁所以就話，我會覺得其實除咗嗰個錢嘅問題之外咧，嗰、那個 collaboration 即係話個實際上你用咗咁多 tool 之後咧，實際上你出嚟嗰啲 information 未必係 useful to 你個 analysis。咁呢個我先覺得係一個比較 critical 嘅嘢咯。所以實際上我哋希望就係話盡量。用一個 single 嘅 tools 啦，啊一個 single tool 或者起碼 minimize 嘅 number of tools， 就令到你可以 collaborate 唔同個 team 嘅 information， 可以令到大家有個共同嘅共識喺你一個 infrastructure 上邊啦。咁好啦，真係去到即係 solution side 啦。咁其實 carbon black cloud 可能大家都聽過啦。咁實際上我哋頭先個 video 都有講啦，個 carbon black solution 我哋有 on prem 有 cloud base 啦。咁實際上你都見到，今次我就唔會講太多其他嘅 endpoint 嗰啲 feature， 所以其實大同小異啦。咁但係我哋今日會比較針對就係話 horizon 嗰度啦，即係嗰個箭嘴同埋嗰個藍色框嗰度。OK， 咁我哋去 protect 個 horizon， 我哋有兩套 solution 嘅基本上啊，咁啊即係兩個大方向啦，一個就係 cloud base 噶啦。咁如果 cloud base 的話，你需要 internet access， 所以因為我哋個 cloud 係喺 internet 上邊噶嘛。咁就係話有啲客哦，可能話因為個 security 或者個 compliance 嘅 issue 就哦，我唔可以上 cloud 喎，我唔可以 SaaS service 嘅喎，咁我哋都 support on prem 嘅 ，OK 啊，咁 on prem 同埋 cloud 基本上啲 solution 啲嘢功能啊，基本上一樣噶啦嚇，咁啊 on prem 就主要嗰個 difference 唯一少少 difference 啊，就係話個 EDR 同 app control 係兩個 agent 啦嚇，咁呢個就係on prem solution 嗰個啊比較即係。冇我哋 carbon black cloud 嗰個咁好嘅地方啦，嚇、啊、咁但係今日都因為Amadeus 都喺個 FSI 嗰個層次上邊，或者係喺嗰個即係on prem solution 上邊都會俾大家做一個 demo 啊，應該會大家 show 俾大家睇。咁如果其他朋友有興趣睇 carbon black cloud， 其實好喺 YouTube 啊，喺好多我哋 VMware 嘅 channel 啦，都可以揾到我哋 carbon black cloud 嗰個demonstration 嘅。咁今日我哋個 demonstration 就會 focus 喺個 on-prem solution 上邊啦。咁啊，有啲人話啦，係咁，我哋真係用咗一個 tools 搞掂曬所有嘢啦。咁其實我哋嗰個 platform 有幾即係犀利啦。咁我會覺得實際上有幾樣嘢啦。咁我哋喺 EDR 嚟講，我哋 market 係 leaders 啦。咁其實啱啱最新嗰啲 report 實際上都係我哋仲係 leader 啦。咁如果大家有興趣都可以問翻 Amadeus 或者我哋 VMware 啦，就攞翻啲 report 去睇翻啦。咁基本上我哋係 market 嘅 leaders 啦。咁另一樣嘢啦，好多人都問嘅，實際上係咪用咗carbon black 就唔使傳統嘅 antivirus？ 咁我答翻你一定係啦，因為實際上其實如果你睇翻我哋啲 demo 啊，我哋都見到好多 solution， 即係我哋個 solution 上面啊。啲 demo 基本上已經係 detect 到你個 virus， 同埋 stop 咗呢件事，同埋令到你可以即係 prevent 咗成個 process 噶啦。就 in addition to 傳統嘅 antivirus 嘅 capability， 我哋係可以做埋 EDR。in addition 嘅呢個係嚇，所以實際上可以話，如果你哋諗緊一啲 solution 啦 ，security solution 啦，係譬如話expire 咗啲license for 呢啲NGAV 啊嗰啲嘢啦，咁其實已經可以考慮我哋 carbon black 或者係我係啦，我個 carbon black solution 啦，咁我可以 replace 埋我哋嗰、那個即係 replace 埋你哋嗰個 expire 咗嗰個 AV solution。咁當然啦，咁因為你唔需要咁多 tools 去做做翻同一樣嘅嘢，咁你哋嗰個 core setting 少咗啦。咁當然啦，我哋都有啲 bundle 啦，咁可以即係個 ROI， 我覺得會比較對大家會好少少啦。咁錢嗰度我就唔講咁多呢啲啦。咁啊，反而就係話，我強調翻就係話，我哋係 public market 嘅 leader 啦，同埋另外我哋可以 replace 咗 traditional antivirus。好啦，咁我睇翻嗰個頭先嗰個三個範疇啦，咁我哋可以再睇仔細少少啦。實際上就係話，我哋喺個 risk management 啦，咁我哋會 set 啲 baseline 啦，咁我哋都會即係其實啲嘢係 live 噶嘛，咁實際上你應該要有 capability 去 audit 佢，同埋要 query 你個 infrastructure 啦，咁所以應間Yips 都會做一啲 live query 嘅 demo 啦，就會 query 翻成個 infrastructure 裏邊啊邊啲係 compliant， 邊啲唔 compliant 啦，係嘛？咁所以就可以identify 翻嗰啲 vulnerability 同埋 risk 啦。咁另外一樣嘢啦 ，prevent 一啲即係點去 prevent 一啲 non-malware 嘅嘢啦，譬如話有 即係好多人 tech 都係透過一啲即係話 build in 啊，或者一啲 legacy 嘅 application 啦，係咪啊？例如 notepad 啊，或者啲 PowerShell 啊，咁你嗰啲唔可以 stop 佢噶嘛？你唔可以 prevent， 你唔可以話我唔 stop， 你 whitelist 咗佢唔俾你用噶嘛？咁去到呢個情況之下，我哋就需要有 EDR 啦，係咪啊 ？EDR 去話一個 behavior analysis 係咪啊？個 notepad 應該喺個 notepad 嘅，即係你 notepad 開到個 command share 咁，我呢啲就係一啲 suspicious 嘅 behavior， 咁我哋一定要 prevent 到你啦。係嘛？咁我 prevent 到你的之餘，其實我應該係自然可能話個 Excel 都唔俾你開啊，係嘛？咁呢啲我哋應間啊 ，Yips 都會有啲 demo 俾大家睇嘅。OK。咁另外啦，咁如果真係咁唔好彩，真係中咗啦，咁我哋一定要有一個360度嗰、那個response 啦，我哋揾出源頭啦，係嘛？跟住去當然 detect 都揾到源頭啦。呢件事會唔會係根本喺個 infrastructure 唔係第一個事發現場啦？咁跟住去 fine tune 你啲 policy 啦，係嘛？咁所以實際上你會見到我哋會圍繞依幾個範疇喺個 endpoint 上邊，我會覺得起碼依幾樣嘢要做到嘅。咁頭先講咗啦，實際上我哋有啲即係更加前衛性嘅嘢啦。咁大家都知道啦，咁我哋經常 VMware 係做Hypervisor 出身啦，咁所以實際上透過我哋 Carbon Back 個 equation， 咁其實 Carbon Back 佢自己都需要一個 agent 啦。咁但係話嗰個 agent 實際上係一個即係譬如你 desktop 又得，你實際上係 endpoint 得噶啦嘛，基本上。咁如果係你將嗰個 endpoint 擺落去我哋 Hypervisor 度嘅。咁即係類似即係 VDI 啦，係咪 ？VDI Horizon 啦，係咪？咁你啲 workload 全部擺咗嚟個擺咗落去你我哋個 hypervisor 上面嘅。咁其實我哋已經係可以 leverage 咗個 VM tools 咧，係做到類似 agentless 嘅嘢噶啦。OK， 咁而實際上即係話你可以話VM tools 都係一個 agent， 咁但係話即係在於我哋 VMware 嘅層次嚟講，實際 VM tools。是一個即係話 monitoring 啊 ，miss 同埋我哋嗰個 loading 會一定係比出邊傳統 OS level 嗰、那個嗰啲 NGAV 啊嗰啲會沉重好多啦。所以實際上我哋會覺得基本上我哋除咗就話我哋可以做到 EDR 啊，做到 NGAV 啊，喺一個 complete solution 之後，其實我哋會有一個革命性嘅即係最新嘅 version 個 common back 咧，我哋做到係類似 agentless 嘅 approach 啦。我哋會 leverage 翻 VM tools 去幫你做一個嘅即係 EDR 啊或者 NGAV， 咁個好處就係話可以令到你哋可以即係對你個 CPU 嘅 impact 會細好多啦，你要裝嘅會少好多啦，咁同埋你喺一個 VM 打睇曬所有嘢咯，就唔需要再去搞好多唔同嘅 solution。OK， 咁呢個亦都係話我睇翻即係話對於。依、这個市場上我係比較 unique 嘅地方，因為其實 Hypervisor 定我哋啦，好多時候係咪啊？咁變咗依個係我哋見到係嗰、那個leading 嗰、那個position 啦。好啦，咁頭先講咗啦，咁我 endpoint 我睇一啲嘢啦。實際上我哋成個 end to end 我哋都有啲 recommend 嘅 architecture 嘅。OK， 咁啊 end to end architecture 實際上要睇翻啦，就係話我哋由頭先左手邊啦，咁我哋會有啲 employee 喺唔同嘅地方啦，係咪啊？用 laptop 又好，用 Mac 又好。用手機又好係嘛？咁你佢哋透過 internet 就會入翻去 try to access 你哋個 VDI 啦。咁我其實有好多保障可以做嘅。咁啊 ，carbon black 個定位就係 endpoint 嗰邊啦。咁你見到喺個 desktop 上邊喺最右手邊，你會見到藍色嗰啲 icon 啦，係嘛？我見到 carbon black 就做到 EDR 啦、NGAV 啦、audit remediation 啦。OK， 咁實際上我哋會全部會擺咗喺我哋個 hypervisor 上邊啦，係嘛？咁我個 hypervisor 大家都知噶啦，如果玩開 NSX 或者起碼都聽過啦。咁 NSX 係一個 hypervisor base 嘅 firewall 啦，即係我哋叫 micro segmentation 啦。咁可以做埋 ID firewall 啦，即係話唔同人 access 入嚟，我哋可以有唔同 access right 啦，係嘛？即係話譬如話你 employee 依邊入到嚟之後，你哋嗰個 access right 可能係只能夠去到佢 employee 某個 server farm 咯。咁如果係 engineering 入嚟嘅，去到佢 VDI， 佢 VDI 就可以去到唔同嘅可能去好多啲唔同嘅地方啦，係嘛？咁所以你見到實際上carbon black 即係作為一個 end to end architecture 嚟講 ，carbon black 喺個 endpoint 裏邊一定有個 position 啦。但係我哋如果作為一個 secure 嘅 VDI 咧，其實雖然今日就唔係主力講 NSX 嘅，但係我哋會覺得咧，其實 NSX 個 micro segmentation 啦，個 ID firewall 都係一個比緊要嘅一個solution 嚟嘅。其實 其實大部分，即係我哋同 Amedeus 嘅合作嚟講，其實大部分嘅 VDI 嘅客户都會用咗啲 NSX solution 噶啦。不過 in addition， 咁我哋會用 Carabel 啦。咁當然啦，其實除咗依一陣之外，其實我哋會用埋，譬如話我哋嘅 NSX 嘅 ALB 啦 ，RoboAnswer 啦，用埋 NSX 個個對外嗰個 firewall 啦。對外意思即係話係你個 farm 對外嗰層啦，就唔係真係。是最出面即係 perimeter 嗰陣啦嚇，即係話你起碼你個 server farm 出你嗰個入口，你都起碼有個 firewall 喺度頂住啊，要係咪？咁當然啦，你要做到呢啲嘢，咁你一定要係個底層係用到 NSX 嘅，你都係一個 vSphere 啦。咁頭先講咗啦，如果你係 vSphere 的話，咁實際上如果係用埋我哋嘅 Horizon， 實際上你哋可以做埋個 agentless 嗰個 ADR 啦 ，agentless 嘅 ADR 啦 ，OK。好，咁啊，當然啦，咁啊，今日個 topic 都唔會太多，即係講嘅 marketing 嘅嘢啦。咁實際上啲嘢啊，都係希望俾個 best practice 啦，令到大家都知道咗我哋成個 solution 啦。咁如果真係用我哋 common black cloud 個 solution 咯 ，NVIDIA 啦，其實一樣咧，其實 on-prem 同 common cloud 一樣。咁但係我有啲 best practice 都會話緊俾大家睇嘅，聽嘅 ，OK。咁第一件事你知啦，用到 VDI 嘅，我哋要分咗兩個啦，一個就 persistent 嘅 deployment 啦。咁 persistent deployment 實際上你睇翻個 KB 啦，啊咁啊，我唔會詳細去解個 KB 啦。咁大家可以睇翻個 KB 去攞翻啲 information 啦。咁實際上就係話點樣去裝個 agent 啦，就咁裝 agent 啦。因為啊，咁裝 agent 之後就會可以令到你個 common back cloud 上面就會睇到佢啦 ，monitor 佢啦。咁另外一個 solution 即係另外就除咗 persistent 就另外就我哋個就 instant con 啦，係咪 non persistent 啦？咁 non-persistent 其實基本上其實差唔多一樣嘅，不過咧就話你要喺要行多個 batch file， 行多個 batch file，OK、okay? 嚇、啊，即係話你因為實際上你每次 register 咗個 image 去個 common back cloud 之後咧，你都要你再生一個新嘅 image 咧，你要 make sure 佢嚇、啊、會睇得翻噶嘛 ，OK， 即係睇翻係 per user 咁睇得翻嘅，咁變咗你要行一個 batch file 啦。嚇，咁呢個就係話嗰個 best practice 啦，即係話如果你哋真係用 carbon black on horizon 的話，咁實際上我哋會有即係一個 best practice 嘅 model 同埋一個 best practice 嘅 installation 個 recommendation 啦。咁另外一樣嘢咧，就係嗰個 policy configuration 啦。咁用到我哋嗰個carbon black 啦，咁實際上呢個 policy 好多嘢基本上我哋因為我哋都知道曬我哋 carbon black 應該我哋個 horizon。會用啲咩嘅 command 啦，或者 application 啦，所以喺個 white listing 啊，同埋有啲咩嘢係應該 bypass 嗰、那個 bypass 個 common back 啊，有唔同嘢已經係 define 曬噶啦。咁你又唔需要好似嗰陣時，即係如果你係用普通嗰啲 solution 啊，咁你可能要真係要揾個 EDR， 跟住就 learn 你嗰、那個behavior for 可能兩個禮拜。看了哪些是真哪些是假，是不是哪些是真的 alarm 來的，哪些是假 alarm 來的，哪些是我用開的 application 的，那你跟著再做 white listing， 再做一些 bypass 的 capability， 那變成這些時間，這些就會很浪費時間。但是如果是用了我們 Horizon 的 solution 加上 Plan Back， 其實我們已經有個 policy 的 recommendation 在這裡了、啊、那你看到我們的 application 是給你 bypass， 你看到這些就譬如話，見到中間呢行啦，係嘛？咁啊，見到會見到 VMware 嘅嘢，我哋全部都係perform any operation 可以啦，係嘛？跟住有啲嘢就可以要 lock 咗佢啦，係嘛？咁另外一樣嘢啦，我都會 make sure 啲image 係會用latest 嘅 scanner 啦，個 sensor 啦，係嘛？跟住啲 prevention 嘅 policy 可以 based on 唔同嘅 VDI farm 啦，咁呢啲都係一啲 best practice 可以 share 俾大家啦。咁你見到所有嘢其實已經係差唔多係 build in 咗喺我哋個 common back cloud 裏邊噶啦。咁你同我哋嘅即係 PSO 又好啦，或者同我哋同事傾翻，就可以有應該係有翻嗰個 policy 嗰個 recommendation for 你個 horizon 咯，就唔使去真係好似 EDR 個傳統 process 咁樣去 learn 一個兩個禮拜去知道成件事咯。OK， 好，咁啊。最後咧，我會講少少就係嗰、那個點樣去，即係話即係喺嗰個common back 裏邊，實際上如果我係真係做 horizon 嗰個 security 啦，實際上我哋會見到啲咩嘢啦 ？OK， 咁頭先我講咗係三個範疇啦，係嘛 ？Identify 個 risk 啦，去點去 prevent 佢啦， 點樣去 detect 同 respond 嗰件事啦嚇。咁喺個 baseline 上面，實際上你會見到啦。我會做三樣嘢，就係個 integrity 嘅 test 啦，即係譬如話呢個 VDI 起咗，我即刻睇下佢個 integrity 係正唔正啦。咁佢一路一路，我哋都會 monitor 嘅，我哋叫 ongoing 嘅 visibility 啦嚇。咁另外當然我哋都會做到 automatic 嘅 monitoring 啦。咁喺個 GUI 上你會見到啲咩嘢咧？個 integrity test 你見到呢個 common back cloud 上邊啦，你會見到一個 live query 左手邊。Live key 左手邊，咁你見到就係話啊，其實嗰、那個譬如某啲 tools 有咩 enable 到啊，譬如見到呢度啦，個下邊見到有個 BitLocker 喺度啦，啊個 BitLocker 咪真係開咗啊，咁另外一啲嘢譬如 SSH 係咪開咗啊 ，Git Cloud 啊，咁實際上你可以 make sure 用一個 live query 嘅形式嚇、啊，可以當然亦都係可以 one time 啦，亦都可以 schedule 啦。咁我哋可以將你所有 infrastructure 嘅 endpoint 咧，全部 scan 一次，全部 scan 一次，咁我就可以知道你會唔會有一啲 security hole 喺度啦。咁另外啦，頭先講咗啦，基本上你睇翻呢個左手邊呢個圖咧，其實呢個係一個 vSphere 圖嚟嘅，咁亦都係我哋一個頭先講咗啦，就話我哋一個新嘅做法啦，就話我哋 integrate 咗落去我哋個hypervisor 裏邊啦，兩個 VM tools 啦。咁實際上你因為我 integrate 咗落去咧，實際上我哋個 vCenter 都睇到噶啦。所以你見到我哋喺 vCenter 都睇到你個 VDI farm 裏邊 ，OK 有冇一啲嘢係個 vulnerability 有問題嘅，係嘛？有冇啲 critical 嘅 alarm 出嚟，係嘛？咁你見到呢個係一個 vCenter 啦，係嘛 ？vCenter 多咗個 common black。嘅 tag 啦 ，come back 嘅 tag 裏邊咧，話俾你聽啊，你個summary 係咩啦，有冇 vulnerability 啦，係嘛，你個 inventory 係點樣樣啦，全部一目了然啦。咁你再一 click 去入去裏邊嗰陣時咧，基本上咧其實你會睇埋啲 come back 嘅 detail 咯。啊，咁應間咁呢個就喺 YouTube 啊，喺新嘅 YouTube 上面都應該有啲 demo 喺度啦。咁如果你冇嘅，可以問翻我啲同事啦，或者問翻 Amidas 啲同事去攞啦。咁呢個係一個新嘅 features 啦，就係話個 integration with。我哋嘅 Horizon with vCenter 同 Common Back 起曬裏邊。咁當然啦，我哋可以做 live query， 一定可以 schedule 個 live query 啦。咁變咗我哋會見到一啲叫話左手邊啦，係嘛？我哋會有一啲叫做automatic 嘅 monitoring 嘅 tools 啦。咁其實係一啲 template 嚟嘅嚇。咁就係話啊，我可以 periodic 咁樣 run 一啲 query， 睇下你有冇你個 infrastructure 有冇 security hole 啦。咁另外好緊要嘅嘢就係話，實際上，即係 attack 係日新月異嘅啦，嗰個 security hole 亦都日新月異啦。咁譬如話係嘛，咁突然之間可能 Microsoft 或者係一啲唔同嘅 vendor 出一啲security 嘅 advisory 嘅嘢，咁我哋 common back 基本上咧就會即係我 VMware 咧就會即刻出一啲 query 嘅 sample 會玩俾大家聽嘅。所以實際上咧，會見到就係話喺我哋呢度上邊有個叫 visit query exchange 嗰度咧，實際上我要 periodic 咁 update 一啲 query 去介紹大家 ，recommend 大家就話哦，呢啲 query 可能你要 run 嘅喎，咁啊 run 完之後你就可以睇到有啲某啲新嘅 attack 會唔會係喺個即係個 baseline 你有冇做到？如果有做到嘅，你就可以睇到翻你個 infrastructure 適唔 safe 咯。咁我哋叫做一個 automatic monitoring 嘅 capability 啦。咁另外啦，好啦，講完個 risk 嗰個 management 嗰度啦，叫 identify risk 嗰樣嘢啦。咁我哋睇翻個risk 個 prevention 嗰度啦。咁呢樣我就清晰啦，頭先講咗啦。擋 malware 我哋覺得不嬲都係理所當然嘅事嚟噶啦。不係就話一啲 non malware 嘅嘢啦，係咪？例如 VDI attack 啊嗰啲，我哋先覺得係一啲應該要即係針對性做嘅嘢啦。咁啊，當然咧，我哋會透過 dashboard 啦，即係 common back dashboard， 其實我會睇曬我哋啲 attack 係咩啦，我哋 attack 個 vectors 係咩啦，即係譬如係 email 入嚟啊，定係話 web 啊，定係一啲用個 remote drive 有啲嘢懟咗入嚟啊 ，OK， 咁所以我哋可以睇到翻個源頭啊，或者實際上，喂，我哋實際上成件事關唔關個 VDI 事咧，定係點樣咧，係嘛？咁另外一樣嘢，我覺得更加緊要嘅就係話，內 malware 啦。係咪頭先講咗話 malware 一定擋到㗎啦？內 malware 實際上，如果佢即係用咗我哋一啲叫做 legacy 嘅 tools PowerShell 啊，咁的話佢個 PowerShell 其實佢做咗啲咩嘢咧？佢會唔會個 PowerShell 即係開緊啲 network port bypass 埋你個 firewall policy， 跟住喺出邊 scan 你個 network 咧？係嘛？ 如果係有呢啲咁嘅的話，咁我哋呢啲我哋就見到呢啲咁嘅數，呢啲咁嘅 behaviour， 我哋就會做一個stopping， OK， 做個 stopping。好啦，咁另外啦，頭先講咗啦，嗰個 customer prevention 啦，實際上你會見到我哋成個我應該叫做 whitelisting 嘅嘢啦，左手邊你會見到啦 ，OK， 咁我 application 就有啲喺唔同嘅 path 啦。我哋會有一啲唔同嘅，譬如話我哋可以 prevent 佢啦，我哋可以 bypass 佢啦。咁頭先喺針對 VDI 嗰個 template， 頭先我介紹咗啦。但實際上我哋覺得就實際上好多時候針對翻 environment， 針對翻你嘅 application， 你都要做 customization 嘅。OK， 咁呢樣嘢我哋就會喺我哋個 common backcard 裏面做得到啦。OK， 好啦，咁啊當然咧做完呢個之後咧，你就會做一個即係 prevention。知道咗啦，咁你會諗下，喂，咁我哋點樣去真係中咗啦？咁我哋 detect 同 respond， 我哋做啲咩嘢咧？咁最緊要一樣嘢就係話我哋係一個即係、就是、做一個 sandbox 度嗰個，好似一個 CCTV 咁樣啦。我哋可以 rewind 我哋嗰個 tape 咁樣，好似即係話啊，我而家發生事啦。事實上，我哋會唔會其實呢件事之前已經發生過咧？係嘛？即係我今日見到某一個 VDI 中咗一個 power， 即係一個 power shell 叫一個 batch file 喎。見到左手邊嗰個圖，咁係一個 power shell， 跟住再開一個叫做 persistent .bat 嘅嘢。咁呢啲好明顯係一啲即係未必係一個理想嘅事啦。咁我哋睇下呢件事會唔會喺之前一啲之前已經喺你個 infrastructure 已經發生咗。如果發生咗的話，咦，其實你即係你嗰部機或者你個 VDI 已經唔係一個源頭咯，係嘛？咁所以實際上我會覺得其實即係在於我當然我 prevent 到嗰件事梗係好啦，但係如果我當然如果真係發生咗事之後，我哋一定揾到個源頭或者揾到個 behaviour 會唔會之前已經發生過，去令到大家知道咗個事發地點喺邊度咯。OK， 咁呢個亦都係我哋嗰、那個我哋叫 threat hunting 嘅 capability 啦 ，threat hunting 嘅 capability 啦。OK。咁呢個亦都有啲當然啦，我哋知道咗之後，咁我哋見到有啲 exe 啊，或者有啲 exe， 依個 application 有啲奇怪喎，咁我哋不如 fine tune 佢啦，或者我哋令到佢個 path 可以再 limit 多少少啦，咁我哋會有啲policy 嘅modification 啦。咁做完個 modification 之後，通常我哋 test 曬條 rules 噶 ，test 曬條 rules 對你個 infrastructure 嘅 impact 幾大啊嘛，會唔會令到其他機啊或者其他 VDI 都 stop 埋個 operation 咧？如果係咁的話，咁我哋一定要 test 咗佢啦。咁你見到我哋有啲 test rule 啦，係嘛？即係我哋 refine 個 policy 之後，我哋再整咗條新嘅 prevention policy 之後，咁我哋就會做一啲 testing，make sure 你喺個 infrastructure 唔會令到有一啲 operation 嘅問題啦。OK， 咁呢個就係我哋講緊嗰個 detect and respond 裏邊嘅 capability 啦。好啦，咁我今日講嘅時間都差唔多啦。咁啱啱係即係35分鐘到啦。咁而家跟住嘅時間咧，就交翻俾阿 Yves 啦。咁佢會做咩咧？佢幫我哋做一啲即係on-prem 嘅，即係頭先我講嗰啲就好多都係cloud-based 嘅 solution 啦。咁但係 cloud solution 同 on-prem 其實一樣嘅嚇，即係其實對於客户嚟講，其實主要係因為一個 compliance 嘅 policy 啦。compliance 嚟講就係話啊，我根本唔可以俾你出 internet access， 我要用 SaaS 喎。OK， 咁變咗我哋用翻 on-prem solution 啦。咁我 on-prem solution 你會見到啦，咁我哋透過阿 Yves 呢個 demo 啦，會睇翻我哋 common back 個 app control 啦，即係嗰個 whitelisting 啦，同埋個 EDR 嘅 capability 啦，就會喺我哋 whitelisting 喺我哋 malware detection 啦，同頭先講個 live query 嗰樣嘢做一次俾大家睇啦。OK， 咁啊交俾你啦 ，Yves 時間。
好多謝啊 Eric 哥。大家好，我係Amidas 嘅 Yves 嘅。咁我哋而家 share 翻嗰個 environment。俾大家睇睇先啦。OK， 咁而家我哋嚟緊個 demo 上面咧，咁我哋會就會牽涉到而家呢個 infrastructure 啦。咁啊，大家都見得到我哋左手邊就其實會係由個notebook 啦，即係其實我哋 simulate 翻一啲 scenario， 就譬如話我哋如果喺 VDI 嘅環境上邊，咁喺 Carbon Black 嘅角色上面，我哋可以點樣去 protect 我哋啲 server， protect 我哋啲 client 咧？咁左手邊嘅第一幅圖就其實第一個 icon 咧，你見得到其實係一部 notebook 嚟嘅。咁notebook 上面咧，咁其實我哋係 deploy 咗 Carbon Black 去幫我哋做啲 protection， 亦都幫我哋做咗 lockdown 嘅動作，亦都幫我哋錄影曬所有啲嘅事情發生嘅經過啦。咁樣 在中間那裡我們要有 Carbon Black 的 Server， 因為剛才也都提及過就說 On-Premises 我們會有兩個的角色，一個就是 App Control， 就是說App Control 這個就是做一些 Application Whitelisting 的，另一個就是做個 EDR 的 Function， 所以我們有兩部 Server。 在最右手邊那裡我們有 Horizon 的 Server， 因為其實我們VMware 他們的 Platform 上面就是 VDI 的 Platform， 我們就是Horizon。最底部我們是一些 Virtual Desktop Pool， 當我們將那些Agents裝到去個 Horizon 的 Server 上面，亦都裝埋落去個 VDI 嘅 VDI 嘅 desktop 上面嘅話咧，咁透過 Carbon Black 嘅 application control， 我哋做啲 application whitelisting， 咁我哋就係whitelist 咗 application， 我哋先至會俾佢哋執行。如果唔係未認識過、未見過、未 whitelist 過 application 嘅話咧，咁其實 Carbon Black 上面我哋係唔會俾佢執行噶。咁所以我哋係有效咁樣去阻擋咗啲嘅新嘅類型嘅 attack 啦。咁仲有 EDR 啦，咁我哋 EDR 我哋就 keep monitor 住我哋嘅endpoint 啦，即係我哋嘅 notebook 啦，我哋嘅 Horizon server 啦，亦都 monitor 埋我哋嘅 VDI 嘅 scenario。咁所以就換言之話，成個 environment VDI 嘅 environment 啫，淨係話我哋透過 Carbon Black， 我哋可以lock down 咗成部機，就係話我哋未批准嘅 application、未批准嘅 exe， 我哋都可以唔俾佢執行噶啦。咁最拉尾我哋嗰度喺 demo 嘅最拉尾嘅過程之中，我亦都會 show 翻一次，如果喺個remote 嘅環境之下，其實啲 user 都會有啲情況，就一定話哦，我要裝個 printer driver， 咁我要 execute 佢，咁我又冇 admin right， 咁呢個係好 common 嘅事，咁唔通就即係除非就話你叫個 user 攞翻部機翻嚟，或者甚至乎係你 remote 幫佢打入 password， 咁但係呢個 scenario 上面，我哋喺 Carbon Black 上面嘅話，我哋可以點樣去 handle 呢啲 administrator right 嘅情況咧？咁樣咁好啦，咁我哋會喺一陣嘅 demonstration 上面 share 多少少俾大家嘅。咁我哋而家就個鏡頭再轉一轉過去我哋嗰個 demonstration 嘅 environment 啦。我哋OK， 咁大家都見得到我哋而家個畫面上面咧，我哋就會顯示咗嗰個一個 browser 啦。好，咁我哋而家首先我哋就會 walk through 一轉我哋而家個 environment 啦。咁喺左手邊最右手左手邊嗰度咧，我哋有個Carbon Black 嘅 App Control 啦。咁我哋會分別咗就 register， 我哋有兩部機啦，我哋一部 VDI 嘅機喺度啦。咁呢部咧我哋機嘅話咧，我哋而家個 policy 嘅狀態啊，佢 upgrade 狀態啊，同埋佢而家 deploy 咗啲 policy 上面，我哋會 demonstrate 翻我哋一啲叫做高中低三個不同層次的一個管制的效果啦。咁我哋喺個暫時我哋係 start with 一個比較低的 level， 即係其實我哋就係比較會管理一啲，譬如話一啲已知嘅 malware 啊，或者甚至乎已知嘅blacklist 嘅 application， 我哋先至會 block 咗佢。咁high enforcement 嘅話咧，即係比較高啲嘅 enforcement 咧，我哋就會完全係集曬所有新類型嘅，我哋都唔會俾佢執行噶啦。咁樣就咁，我哋分咗高中低。咁好啦，咁我哋同樣地，我哋亦都會有個 EDR 嘅環境啦。呢度我哋一陣會再詳細啲講多少少關於呢個 EDR 嗰部分啦。好啦，咁我哋而家就可以睇翻我哋個 desktop 啦，我哋嘅 target 啦。咁啊，呢個就而家呢個就係我哋個 VDI 嗱。其實我哋而家呢個就 OK。OK， 咁嗱呢個就係絕對唔係一個 remote desktop 嘅環境，我哋係一個 Horizon 嘅環境。你見到大家我哋都係透過我哋嘅 web browser 去 access 翻我哋嘅 Horizon environment 啦。好啦，咁我哋而家呢個環境上面咧，咁第一樣嘢我哋對一對頭先我哋嗰個server， 我哋絕對係駁咗去我哋個 Carbon Black server 度嘅。OK， 你睇翻 IP address 啦，係52.210呢個 IP address 啦。OK， 咁我哋喺呢一度咧，OK 嗱，咁呢一個 command 嘅 result 咧，我哋就顯即係 check 翻而家我哋對駁緊嘅 Carbon Black 嘅 server 啦。你見得到就係我哋而家駁緊個 Carbon Black 嘅 server 啦。 同埋我哋個 enforcement 狀態，頭先亦都大家見得到我哋喺個 policy， 我哋上面咧係駁住嘅 low enforcement 嘅。咁喺個 description 上面，大家都見到係我哋淨係 monitor unapproved 嘅啫。咁 monitor unapproved， 即係話其實我哋唔會 take 任何 action 去做啲 blocking 嘅動作。咁一陣咧，我哋嘅 demonstration 上面亦都會 show 翻個 blocking 嘅動作咯。好啦，喺呢個情況之下，我哋已經係睇咗我哋個 host name 啦。OK。好啦，咁我哋仲有個 user 啦。而家呢個 user， 我哋係呢個，我哋而家呢個 user 咧係擁有個 local administrator 嘅 command 嘅 right 嘅。OK。Okay， 大家看得到我現在這個 user， 我們是個 domain admin 來的，擁有 domain admin right， 所以在這部機上面我們都會有個full right， 是關於這個即有 full control 的情況之下，即是其實我這個 user 是一個很 powerful user， 也都我們可以執行到任何一個 application， 即是說就甚至乎我安裝任何的 application 都不會被有任何的限制啦。好了，那好，咁我哋而家開始，我哋而家咧個通常一啲嘅attack 咧都會係一啲最 common 嘅 document 開始，即係好 common 嘅 document， 就譬如話 Word 啊、PowerPoint、Excel 等等嘅嘢。咁或者甚至乎你唔覺意有啲網站亦都會帶咗一啲 malicious 嘅JavaScript， 然之後喺你部機上面執行咗，就 trigger 咗某啲嘅 command 咧，然之後就 hijack 咗你部機嘅。咁好啦，我哋而家喺呢個情況之下，我哋假設而家我哋手頭上面有一個嘅 Word， 而呢個 Word 係有問題嘅 Word， 咁我而家就打開佢啦。咁咪 Microsoft 做到嘢。OK， 我哋再開埋一個。我哋應該係要開得到個 document 啦。OK， 見到嗱，咁當我呢個 document 打開咗之後咧，咁其實你見得到咧，個 desktop 上面咧，大家都會見得到，突然間會有個 task list 出咗嚟。咁點解咧？因為其實我呢一個係好common 一個好普通嘅一個嘅 work file 啦。咁然之後佢 embed 咗啲嘅macro 嘅 script 喺度，咁我呢個 macro script 咧，我哋就係做咗一樣嘢啫，我哋就係將我哋嘅 system 嘅 task list export 咗出嚟，掉咗一份落去我哋而家呢一個嘅 desktop 度。咁我哋為咗係展示翻嗰個功能俾大家睇啦，咁所以我哋就直接係抌咗落去個desktop 度。咁如果一般嚟講，我哋啲 malicious 嘅 coding 咧就唔會話咁容易俾大家 detect 到，哦，我已經係存在啦，我入咗嚟啦咁樣。咁所以咧，我哋而家頭先喺呢個 scenario 上面嚟講咧，咁我哋大家都見得到啦。喺呢一個 carbon black 嘅環境之下咧，我哋喺淨係齋 monitor 啫，我哋淨係齋 monitor 嘅情況之下，咁我哋係俾佢執行冇問題。好啦，咁當而家我哋嗰、那個，我哋喺我哋要點樣避免咗呢種情況發生咧？我哋如果喺個carbon black， 我哋想要 protect 咗佢嘅話咧，咁我哋可以將呢一部機，我哋轉咗一個 high enforcement mode， 因為頭先記得到係我哋頭先係一啲叫做 low enforcement 唔俾執行嘅情況之下啊嘛，咁所以我哋而家將佢轉咗個 high enforcement。high enforcement 嘅話咧，即係話其實我哋所有啲咁樣嘅 scenario， 即係所有呢啲咁樣嘅malicious coding 咧，我哋都會俾執行嘅 blocking。我哋而就唔係做個 monitoring 啦。嗱，喺當佢執行緊轉換緊嘅期間咧，我哋再去一去頭先，我哋睇下 carbon black can capture 到我哋頭先個發生嘅事情。嗱，咁頭先見得到，你頭先我哋個畫面上面咧見得到就係我哋個antivirus 上面彈咗出嚟啦。咁 carbon black 上面咧，我哋都 capture 咗個 event 喎。咁而家呢個 event 咧，就見得到就係話我哋有個 command.exe 嘅 policy。彈咗出嚟，咁而呢個 process 係由嗰個 WinWork 嘅 process 去 trigger 翻出嚟。 咁跟住點解會無啦啦會有一個 winwork 嘅 process 會 trigger 咗個 command of exe 咧？咁呢啲就係有古怪嘅地方。咁所以頭先我哋嘅 scenario 上面，我哋已經 capture 咗喺 carbon black 嘅 scenario 上面，我已經 capture 咗啦。好啦，咁我哋而家將個頭先轉個頭翻過嚟，就係呢邊我哋而家去翻部電腦度睇下我哋最佢 update 咗個狀態未先 ？OK， 咁而家個狀態我哋已經轉咗個 high enforcement 同埋一個 block 咗狀態啦。咁而家 up to date， 咁我哋再翻翻轉頭去個 desktop 度啦。OK， 咁我 delete 咗呢個 list。OK， 嗱喺頭先我哋而家轉將個 carbon black 嘅 enforcement mode 轉咗做 high enforcement 之後咧，因為其實我根據我哋個 policy 嘅 setting 咧，喺 low 嘅 enforcement 情況之下，我哋淨係監察嘅啫，我哋唔會出手嘅。咁當我哋轉咗做 low high enforcement 之後咧，咁我哋 carbon black 就出手啦。你見得到咧，當我執行咗呢一個打開呢個 work 嘅 document 嘅時候咧，我成功打開嘅。咁亦都係避免咗我哋而家呢一個嘅 command exe 嘅執行。OK， 咁大家都見得到 carbon black 係可以成功嘅攔截咗我哋而家呢個一個 malicious 嘅 attacker 喺 high enforcement 情況之下。OK， 再試一次呢、這個。OK， 大家都見得到我哋成功攔截咗第二次。咁好啦，咁喺 high enforcement 嘅情況之下咧，嗱，大家亦都見得到我準備咗一啲嘅。executable exe 嘅 file， 咁你哋估一估，我哋而家如果 double click 佢嘅话，会发生咩事咧 ？OK， 我哋而家开估啦。OK， putty.exe 唔俾执行 ，and 即系呢个 installer 唔俾执行。好啦，咁我哋翻翻转头，点解唔俾执行啊？因为我哋喺 high enforcement 嘅情况之下，我哋 carbon black 系集晒所有啲。未經批准嘅一啲嘅 executable 喺我哋部機上面執行，咁好啦，我哋睇翻喺呢部機上面啦。OK， 我哋而家見得到喺呢部機嘅 desktop 上面咧，我哋有兩個 putty.exe 啦 ，np.7.9.exe 啦。嗱，佢呢個狀態係未批准嘅，未經批准嘅，咁我哋點樣算咧？咁嗱，頭先我哋一開始講到一樣嘢就係話，哦，我哋而家呢個 user 係一個有 full admin right 嘅 user， 但係我有即使我有個 full admin right， 但係我都唔可以打開呢個 putty.exe， 因為呢個係未經批准嘅。換言之，我如果總之擁有個 administrator right， 我都唔可以裝到任何嘢喺我呢部身喺我呢個 desktop 環境上面，或者甚至乎喺我個 remote 嘅endpoint， 即係話我部 notebook 嘅環境下面，我哋 user 都可以唔可以裝得到？好啦，咁喺咩情況之下先至可以俾佢裝得到咧 ？OK， 咁我哋 admin 就喺呢一個carbon black 嘅 console 上面 filter 翻佢呢個 executable 咯，咁我哋就 approve 翻佢。OK。而家批准你執行啦，咁當佢批准咗之後咧，我哋等佢一陣，咁我哋可以轉翻將個鏡頭轉翻過去個 endpoint 上面啦。咁我哋再嘗試闖多次關 ，OK， 個 policy 仲未 update 到啦，我哋再望一望而家狀態。out of date， 好啦，咁我哋而家个 policy 嘅状态都系 out of date 啦，咁我哋要等一阵，等佢哋直至到佢 updated，out of date， 大概一两分钟左右嘅时间啦 ，out of date， 啊，我哋俾少少耐性，俾少少耐性，好，睇埋呢转啦，都系 out of date 嘅，唔紧要，咁我哋就将个镜头去一去。翻個 carbon black 嘅 event 度先，好，我哋個鏡頭咧，而家去翻 carbon black 呢一個 event 上面，我哋再 refresh 一次呢個 table。好，喺呢個嘅鏡頭上面咧，我哋見得到咧，我哋個 execution block 嗱，我哋開始嘅時候咧， 我哋見得到，我哋頭先有兩個 event 就 report 個 execution 係關於呢一個 WinRed call 咗個 commander exe。當我哋轉咗做 high enforcement 之後咧 ，high enforcement 之後咧，我哋就已經見到一個效果，即時顯現咗就話execution block 啊 ，execution block，execution block 就係 WinRed call 咗個 commander exe，commander exe。咁嘅 carbon black 已經幫你 protect 咗 block 咗呢個咁樣嘅 event 發生。咁同樣地啦，我哋都 trigger 咗幾次啊，就個 explorer.exe 咧就 call 咗個 body 同埋個 npp.exe installer， 我哋 call 咗幾次，咁亦都係 block 咗嘅。咁好明顯就係話，其實 carbon black 咧，我已經係幫我哋去攔截緊一啲 unauthorized 嘅 executable 嘅執行啦。咁好啦，咁我哋再嘗試下翻翻轉頭喺呢一邊啦，再睇翻。OK， 而家個狀態。是 up to date 咋，咁我哋應該係可以再行多次呢個 installer， 或者行多次呢個 exe。OK， 成功。嗱，即係話其實我哋而家呢一個嘅咁嘅狀態，即係我哋可以將個 admin right， 即係如果你 notebook 啊，你可以將個 admin right grant 俾你 user。咁但係同一時間透過 carbon black 嘅 protection， 我哋就可以收翻某啲嘅 installation， 或者甚至乎都 execute 未知嘅不知名嘅 execution 嘅執行，我哋亦都係可以透過 carbon black 去做啲個 control。因為我哋都遇過有啲客户咧，尤其是要俾一啲嘅 notebook 或者俾一啲 end user 去做個remote desktop 翻入公司嘅時候咧，佢都好擔心部機上面有啲唔乾淨嘅嘢啊，譬如或者 skin capture 啊，或者各方面嘅嘢，咁點樣去 guarantee 到，或者點樣去 make sure 佢到佢哋部機係派咗俾 user 之後係比較乾淨咧，或者甚至乎唔會俾佢哋亂咁裝嘢咧？咁有啲時候都好尷尬地又遇到啲，譬如話我去到外地嘅時候，我要裝一啲個 printer driver， 或者甚至乎我要駁某啲嘅 dongle 要做啲 projection 嘅時候，亦都會有啲 execution 嘅時候。咁喺呢啲咁嘅尷尬場面嘅情況之下，我哋又 call remote 嘅 IT 要做 support。咁所以呢啲咁嘅情況嘅話，咁我哋就透過 carbon black， 我哋可以 grant 咗或者 permit 一啲嘅 executable 可以做到個 grant 到個 admin right 俾 user 做到嘢之餘，我亦都可以守住部機係唔會俾佢亂咁嚟啦啲 user。咁所以呢個係 carbon black 嘅喺個 VDI 呢個 scenario， 或者甚至乎喺呢啲 remote desktop 上面，我哋有啲咁嘅應用啦。咁好啦，咁我哋頭先亦都顯示咗一啲嘅情況啦。嗱，如果我哋頭先 EXE 即係或者係啲 WinRed 嘅attack 啫，咁我而家喺嗰啲 command prompt 上面嗰啲 scripting 上面，我哋又可以點樣去 protect 咧？譬如 ，OK， 嗱，我哋假設如果我哋嘅 user 好，或者甚至乎係我哋係一個一個。attacker 咁啊 hack 咗入去部 system 咗啦，咁跟住我哋就假設佢偷咗啲資料落去一個 resolve 度 ，OK， 我 save 咗佢啦，我哋再 rename 佢。假設如果我哋行一啲 scripting 嘅嘢。咁大家會估估呢度情況又可以又轉難唔難到個 carbon black 咧 ？OK， 我哋即刻揭曉啦。OK， 照樣 block。嗱，點解我哋 carbon black 上面我哋呢個都係 block 咗咧？其實呢個係一個script 嚟㗎。咁我哋喺著咗個 high enforcement mode 之後咧，咁 carbon black 我哋都可以 prevent 到一啲咁樣嘅不明來歷嘅 scripting 嘅執行。即係話，其實如果我哋同樣地好似做緊頭先個動作，就係我如果將呢個 script whitelist 咗嘅話咧，咁我呢部機係可以執行到，即係等於我頭先嗰個 pputty.exe 一樣，我哋係一樣可以執行到。咁但係如果我新發現呢個未知嘅 scripting 喺我部機出現咗嘅話咧 ，carbon black 係一落係幫你集咗佢。同樣地，譬如話 JavaScript 啊、Java 啊各方面嘅等等嘅 scripting language、Python 等等嘅 scripting language 咧。都是有效地可以幫你阻止咗佢呢啲咁嘅malicious 嘅 script 嘅執行噶。咁好啦，咁我哋頭先亦都 demonstrate 咗一啲 scenario 關於個 carbon black 嘅 我哋有一個 App Control 或者 Protect 咧，咁呢一個嘅 Product 上面，我哋點樣去 Protect 到我哋啲 Endpoint 啦？最主要嗰個 key feature 就係就話我哋做啲 Application Whitelisting， 做啲 Scripting 嘅 Whitelisting。當如果唔係一個 Whitelist 上面嘅 Application， 我一律集咗佢，咁我哋又做到最大嘅限度可以 Protect 到我哋嘅Endpoint 啦。咁我如果我哋真係唔好彩地瀨咗嘢，或者甚至乎係嗰個病毒，或者甚至乎嗰個 malicious script 係深潛咗入去我哋部 endpoint 上面，喺 before 我哋做個 carbon black deployment 之前已經深潛咗入面噶啦。咁我哋點樣去捉翻件事出嚟咧？我點樣 detect 翻件事出嚟咧？咁我哋就捉鬼嘅話咧，咁我哋就可以透過 carbon black response 呢一個嘅 tools 啦。頭先亦都喺Demonstrate 過Eric 亦都講解過即係 carbon black response 呢件個 product 啦，喺個 EDR 個 environment 上面啊，唔好意思，頭先個 response 即係話其實係舊名嚟嘅，咁而家呢個就 EDR 啦，即係呢個 carbon black 嘅 EDR。好啦，咁呢個 carbon black 嘅 EDR 咧，佢最主要一個作用，我就稱之為一個錄影機嘅功能。錄影機即係話將我哋所有啲executable 嘅執行的經過記錄低，靜靜地記錄低，然之後 send 翻上 server， 亦都可以俾我哋 trace back 翻嘅一個功能啦，就是、可以 playback 啊，即係頭先阿 Eric 提及嘅一個360度嘅一個 view 嘅。咁好啦，我哋點樣去 check 翻頭先我哋發生過咩事情啦？好，我哋頭先發生過，記得我哋喺一個 work 嘅 environment 上面，我哋係 trigger 咗一個 command.exe 嘅。好，咁我哋已經事前咧，我哋因為其實之前已經中過招咁啊！假設我哋之前中過招，我哋已經寫咗個 query 咧，就我哋可以捉翻 WinWork 呢個 process 所 Excel 呢啲咁嘅 process 啦。我哋如果刪咗個 child process， 即係個 child process 係 command.exe 嘅話，咁我哋又幫佢捉出嚟啦。咁我哋有效地咁樣監察啦。呢度捉咗出嚟之後咧，你可以 create 一個 alert 或者 email 翻呢個 system administrator 啦。咁好啦，我哋捉出嚟之後咧，會有邊啲 information 咧？你見得到 WinWork 呢個 path 係邊個？邊一個 host？最緊要 identify 到邊一個 host 啦，咁跟住有冇 network connection， 有冇 children， 有冇 module load 等等嘅嘢，或者啲 file modification 幾耐之前發生嘅事。咁啊，如果我哋有興趣嘅話，我哋撳入去望一望。嗱，你見得到咧喺呢幅圖上面，我放大少少就話，其實呢度你見得到我哋喺嗰個 carbon black 嘅環境上面咧，我哋可以見得到我哋呢個 WinWork。我哋有幾多個 process 啦？我哋行到個 command.exe 啊，同一時間有 task manager。咁我對比翻呢邊啦，好，轉咗。哦 ，VDI 果然係 VDI 嚟啦，嗱，證明咗呢個係 VDI 嘅先。我哋再駁翻過去先。OK， 等我等緊駁緊期間啦，我哋就睇睇佢緊發生咩事啦。你見得到咧，我哋嘅 WinWork 嘅 program 咧係用咗呢、這個開咗邊一個嘅 work 嘅 document 啦，個 document 就 invoice.docm。好啦，咁個 docm 咧就喺身處喺個 desktop 上面嘅demo 嘅 folder 啦。咁好啦，你見到個奇怪嘅情況就係見到佢個 WinWork 佢擸咗條線過去個 command.exe 喎，即係話 WinWork 佢 call 咗個 command.exe。咁好啦，我哋喺呢一個下面嘅情況之下，呢度咧我哋都會見得到好多嘅好 detail 嘅 information 啦。咁我哋一陣再碌落去睇睇啦。咁啊，我哋撳落去，究竟呢個 WinWork command.exe 行咗啲咩咧 ？OK， 嗱，撳落去之後咧，你見得到咧又有少少變化。咁樣跟住咧，你見到應該 OK 變化啦，係啦，冇錯。咁撳咗落去呢個 process 呢個 quarter 之後咧，你見得到哦，原來我係行咗個 command.exe 斜 C 嗰個 task list。跟住就抌咗落去我 user profile desktop 嘅 task list 上面。咁大家都記得頭先我哋喺個 desktop 上面突然間出現咗個 task list.txt 嗰個 file。咁就我哋因為就行咗呢個 command 嘅結果咁樣。嗱，同樣地，你見得到我哋頭先見唔到一個或者見到一個好快咁樣閃過一個 command prompt， 或者甚至見唔到個 command prompt 閃過。咁但係佢背後就做咗呢樣嘢。咁所以咧，我哋證明咗，即係呢件事就反映咗其實。在啲 malicious coding 上面嘅話咧，咁其實係迅雷不及掩耳地咧就已經發生咗嘅事啦。咁可能 user 都唔係好察覺到發生嘅事，但係我哋作為 admin 咧，我哋有呢個工具咧，咁我哋可以 好輕鬆地咧揾得翻呢件事，成件事點樣發生啊？做咗啲咩嘅動作啊？等等嘅嘢。好啦，咁我哋碌落去啦。咁我哋望一望呢個 Command.exe 上面咧，佢有冇一啲嘅 network 嘅 connection 咧？冇啦，有直情嗰啲 file 嘅 connection 啦。我哋再睇翻一啲嘅情況咧。我再較前少少嘅，譬如話我哋撳翻一個。係啦，我哋再撈翻轉頭較前少少嘅 event 啦。咦，似乎有啲BC 的情況發生了，我們需要發上面。那麼 Cloud 的好處就是說絕對會少一些這樣的有問題發生的情況的，這些那可能我們背後的需要發比較忙，我們等多給多少少心機等多一陣。好，要再 refresh 一下。OK， 出翻嚟啦，出翻嚟啦。好，我哋再睇一次啦 ，watch this。較前少少咧，我哋有個 OK 嗱，呢個比較精彩啲啦。呢個就嗱，呢個個WinWork 咧，佢 call 咗，見得到佢 call 咗好多嘅 PowerShell 啊 ，call 咗好多個 command line 嘅。咁我哋 PowerShell 度咧，我哋行咗啲咩咧？哦，我哋 call 咗個 PowerShell 咧，就駁咗佢一個 invoke 嘅 wrap request 去咗 Google， 然之後儲翻呢個。resolve 落去個 txt 度，嗱，唔係個個 hacker 或者唔係個個做病毒嗰啲人都咁好心啊，淨係幫你儲低啲嘢，佢一定係幫你連過去個私隱私商法上面 download 另一啲嘢落嚟，然之後再喺你部機上面執行。咁所以喺呢個情況之下 ，WinWork 只不過係第一步，佢唔會成個病毒都會喺個包含咗入面。佢呢個只不過係第一步入侵嘅第一步嚟啫。咁好啦，我哋睇一睇，我哋有興趣睇下佢究竟駁咗邊一個 connection 咁樣。我哋喺 cut 呢度咧，我就 filter 咗。哦，原來佢駁過去 216.58.194.4 呢個就係 google.com 咁樣。咁我哋可以見得到啊，呢部機曾經喺呢個時間上面駁過呢一個咁樣嘅 IP address。咁我哋都可以將呢一啲 information 咧 feedback 翻落去個 SIEM 嘅solution 上面啦，咁亦都可以 trace 翻個 firewall log 啊，各方面一層一層咁樣去追蹤翻啦。咁究竟呢部機嗱，日後呢部機有冇再駁過去其他啲地方咧？咁亦都可以透過 Carbon Black 呢個嘅 portal 啦，亦都可以去追蹤翻成件事嘅。嗱，即係話其實我哋錄影機錄低嘅嘢咧，我哋就可以喺呢度 playback 翻轉頭啦。咁好啦。頭先最拉尾，阿 Eric 亦都提過一樣嘢，叫做 Live Query。Live Query 咧就係我哋亦都係Carbon Black 上面一個新嘅 feature 啊。嗱，喺個 attack 上面咧，啲病毒入侵，當你頭先我哋只不過係顯示咗其中一個方法，即係譬如話佢透過一啲知名，即係可能已知嘅方法，譬如話 Word 啊、PDF 啊各方面嘅手法咧，去呃咗啲 user 打開個 Word。然後就已經係中咗招啦，咁就中咗招係第一步，咁點樣去 trace 翻轉頭係第二步，咁中咗招之後咧，嗰個病毒第一樣嘢就肯定要喺部機上面就駐紮啦，就落户啦，咁點樣落户咧？通常就譬如話擺一啲 executable 啦，或者落去個 window 嘅 startup 上面啊，或者甚至乎落去個 scheduler 上面咧，令到佢哋嗰個connection 可以 persistent 去駁翻過去。本身自己嘅私隱私嘅 server 上面，咁喺呢種情況之下，咁我哋又點樣去揾得翻呢啲咁鬼鼠嘅嘢？唔通我走去機上面逐步機去揾佢出嚟咩？咁好啦， 咁我哋就有一個叫 live query 啦 ，live query 咧就話，其實大家見得到咧，呢個咧，我行一次俾大家睇就知嘅 live query 嗱，譬如話我假設我想知道有邊啲機有 schedule task， 嗱呢個就係一個 query， 即係 SQL command。如果對於 SQL 有認識嘅朋友咧，都唔難去理解呢個 command 嘅作用啊。咁呢個 SQL command， 咁佢透過 OS query 啦，即係 OS query 一個 open source 嘅 tools 啦。咁大家都可以去撈得到你個 system 上面呢一方面嘅 information， 就透過 SQL command 嘅形式去 present 翻俾你，去方便去撈出嚟。咁好啦，咁我哋而家我想知道呢個 schedule task。咁我針對住嘅係一堆嘅 sensor， 或者甚至乎我淨係針對住呢個 host。或者某個 sensor group 一個 group 或者一個 sensor 某個 sensor 去做一個query。咁好啦，正常嚟講，我哋就咁行完呢個 query 之後咧，我哋就等啦。咁啊 ，carbon back 咧就會靜靜地默默地幫大家去派曬落去咁多部機上面，等個部機去 feedback 啦。咁多部機當嗰部機駁翻上嚟個 server 嘅時候咧，佢哋會收到一個 request。要幾耐？即係你可能要等部機主動駁翻過嚟啦。咁佢收到呢、這個命令指令嘅時候咧，佢幫佢執行噶啦。咁部機咧，我哋就等佢個 result 啦喺呢度。咁啊，試想像下，如果我哋個 scenario 上面，你作為一個 administrator， 你係 manage 緊嘅，可能公司一般都有廿零三十部機，走唔甩噶啦。咁你再大，再做咗用 VDI farm 嘅50零60部機，或者甚至百幾部機都走唔甩噶啦。咁你唔通逐步機走咗去 check 呢啲咁嘅嘢？甚至乎可能你有啲佢啲位係好鬼鼠嘅，咁唔通你逐步機去揾咩？咁所以我透過 OS query 呢啲咁樣嘅 tools 咧，就可以幫你一次過攬曬咁多部機。咁我呢個 command 咧就一次過掉曬落去啲機上面。咁佢就 return 翻轉頭，咁我哋亦都係好方便地去 return， 即係可以透過啲佢 export 翻落去 CSV file 上面啦。咁你有興趣嗰啲information， 你咪撈翻過去個 CS， 即係撈翻出嚟去睇翻咯。咁亦都可以好方便地喺 Excel 上面去做啲 filtering 啊等等嘅嘢。咁啊，呢個就 OS query 嗰個嘅回收啦。咁啊，呢度咧你見到大家都其實都等緊啦，佢其實呢個 OS query 上面咧，我哋俾多一分鐘時間俾佢睇下佢出唔出到結果啦。咁樣咧，佢哋就睇下部機翻轉頭未先。OK。OK， 果然斷咗啦。補翻個鏡頭啦，俾大家就係呢個係我哋一個 VDI farm 嘅 environment 啦。咁你見得到，我哋真係真真正正錄音咗入去，又唔係我哋絕對係冇呃大家冇呃情嘅呢個。OK， 好，翻翻轉頭啦，我哋再翻翻轉頭鏡頭，翻翻去熄低啲先呢度。翻翻去呢度，仲未撈完，應該喎。好，我哋再行一次啦。嗱，我哋OK，好，我哋頭先亦都有行咗次個 result 啦。呢個就係select 咗個 schedule task， 呢個一個 schedule task 嚟嘅。咁啊，呢度好難睇啦，呢度因為其實我 browser 嘅關係啦，咁所以唔係睇得太清楚。export 哦。好，咁我哋就睇翻呢個啦 ，Excel， 我哋用翻 Excel 嚟開翻。好，鏡頭轉一轉去我而家個 live query 嗰度，呢個 Excel 表度啦。嗱，呢個咧就係個 live query。 嘅 return 翻個 schedule 啦，個 result 嗱，大家估都估唔到，我一部 Windows 10入邊咧，竟然有咁多個 schedule task，schedule task 做啲咩咧？最主要係做啲嘅 check 嘅 WiFi task 啊 ，auto USO client 啊 ，click renew 啊 ，space agent 等等嘅嘢嗱，真係唔 show 出嚟都～大家都不知道原來部機入面 backend 做了咁多樣嘢，咁你可以睇翻啦。譬如話，我哋有啲 schedule task next one 呢個時間個 path 係啲咩 ？to path 係邊一度 ？next one， 咁你見到啦。我哋揾翻揾翻我哋個 task 啦，其實我哋呢度咧，我哋有個demo 為咗 demo 關係啦，我哋 create 咗個 schedule task 喺呢部機上面。咁你見得到咧，都係我哋個 carbon black 嘅 demo schedule 等等嘅嘢。咁所以咧，透過呢一個嘅 live query 啦，咁你大家都見得到，其實我哋可以好方便地咧，去我哋可以再 further 去 modify 呢個 skill query。令到我哋揾 target 更加準確，咁誒都令到你更加容易啲 identify 翻。如果假設有一部機真係中咗呢個病毒，你揾到一啲原因，而佢有啲揾到個 persistent 嘅方法，咁你就可以一次過撈曬咁多部機出嚟，就透過呢個 SQL query 去撈曬呢部機出嚟。咁所以咧，我哋亦都係透過 live query 去做呢一樣嘢啦。咁啊，我哋個鏡頭又翻翻轉頭去 carbon black 個 live response 上面啦。嗱 ，OK。再嚟一串，俾大家睇睇有啲咩嘅 query 嘅 command 啦。嗱，呢啲就係本身 carbon black commit 嘅一啲嘅query command 啦。譬如話你想 compliance， 你想 check 個 bit occur 個 configuration 嘅，你想 OK 你想去 local administrator permission 啊，各方面嘅 IT gene 啊等等嘅 high frequency 等等嘅嘢，大家都可以透過呢個 live query 咧去。揾得到你想揾嘅嘢，亦都係 build in 咗有啲嘢係幫到手嘅啦，已經。咁所以咧，大家都可以透過呢個 tools 可以好好地、好容易地做到大家即係個 IT operation 啦，亦都可以幫到大家去做啲 fact hunting 嘅嘢咯。咁啊，今日個sharing 嘅咧，今日個 demonstration 咧就去到而家為止啦。咁我將個波就交翻俾 Emily 或者 Eric 啦。
好啊，多謝阿 Eve。咁今日好多謝阿 Eric 同阿 Eve 好專業同埋好豐富嘅分享啦。咁如果咧各位對頭先剛才嘅 demonstration 啊，或者對 Eric 嗰個 session 有啲咩問題咧，都歡迎而家可以喺個 Q&A 嗰個 chat box 度發問嘅。係啦，咁我哋喺等睇下冇發問嘅時候啦，咁就。都想提翻大家，咁我哋有份 evaluation form 嘅，係啦，咁就evaluation form 咧就可以透過而家你 screen 度見到個 QR code 啦，又或者喺 chat box 入邊，咁會有條 link 嘅，咁都係可以駁到去我哋個 evaluation form， 咁填完之後咧，咁我哋會有一個32GB 嘅 USB drive 送翻。咁或者我哋可以睇下有冇客户有問題。或者我哋可以可能等多一分鐘可以睇一睇。咁我哋等嘅時間咧，咁都可以歡迎各位抽空啦，填翻我哋嘅 evaluation form。
係啦，咁啊，今日好多謝大家時間啦。咁就如果有咩問題，可以隨時揾我啦，我哋 VMware 同事啦，同埋 Amidas 啦，咁我係 Eric 啦。咁啊，如果可以 email 我啦 ，Eric@vmware.com 啦。咁今日都分享咗我哋best practice on 我哋嘅 VDI solution 啦，即係 carbon black on VDI 啦。咁有cloud base 有 on prem 啦。咁啊，阿 Yip 都做咗一個好詳盡嘅 demo 啦。咁啊。 所以如果有咩問題啊，咁啊可以隨時揾我哋啦，揾翻 Amidus 去相關嘅同事啦，去 follow up 啦。
咁係多謝 Eric 啦，咁多謝 Eric 同埋阿 Eve 今日嘅時間，咁好似似乎都未見到有咩問題，咁唔緊要嘅，咁如果你哋各位可以有任何問題嘅話，都歡迎隨時 send email 俾我哋嘅 sales hotline sales@amidus.com.hk， 咁我哋嘅 consultants 咧就好樂意隨時去解答各客嘅問題。咁我諗今日時間都差唔多啦。咁係啦，咁多謝各位抽空參加我哋今日嘅 webinar， 再見，
拜拜。